What's good, guys? How are you doing? Mr. Adventure here. Let me ask you a question. What do you take of a master thief who is the grandson of the legendary Phantom Thief and a trio of a female cat burglars? Well, you get Lupin the Third versus Cat's Eye, in which that this is by far the most interesting and the most collaboration, or perhaps as a clash between the two of the franchises of the early years, and that's something that's never been done. Well, I know there is the existence of Lupin the Third versus the Detective Conan, but there is a movie that's going to be coming out that's only going to be exclusive to Amazon Prime. So there is a trailer, and I just wanted to take a look at this, and that's all. So let's take a look, and without further ado, it's time to react.
Lupin Sensei.
Captain!
Really?
ミケール・ハインツ作花束と少女だ同日同時刻にそっくりな2枚をルパンとキャッツアイが手に入れた偶然ガーラーまだあるんですまさか3連作3枚目を先に奪うルパンのみならず各国の軍部に情報が飛び交っている代物です
マジ
こんなん相手にして平気なのかよ
役者は揃ったわね
フジカーズ
ぶっ飛べ
パパの上俺たちはこっからが強いんだぜレディーゴー
Let's get it
パパ
Wait, she said Papa Oh Okay, so the movie that will be coming out on the 27th, so we're only a couple days away. And just to let everyone know that I did used to watch the original series of Cat's Eye, the TV anime. Now, I'm not sure if there, I'm pretty certain that there are several movies, and I don't think I've never seen any of them, not to my knowledge. Maybe there are some retro crush, but all I will say that this is going to be an interesting collaboration. And given that perspective of Lupin wearing the pink blazer, I take that this is from the part three of the late 80s. So that would explain it. So looks like they're on a hunt of these expensive paintings. And that, I think that they caught themselves a little involvement that there's going to be a lot of military and mercenaries. That's one thing that things will go bad. And that's, and I keep forgetting that Lupin is a really big womanizer. So I'm pretty sure that's going to be his downfall. But as a professional, I think that that's all it takes is to be in that try to mustard with. But interesting. So definitely I will look forward to see this and just to see how far this goes. So if you guys enjoy that, and I do apologize that there is no English subtitles, and there are some that barely could keep up with that's all in Japanese. But if you are a Lupin fan or the Cat's Eye fan, and by the way, I never knew that this year would be marked down as the 40th anniversary, but that surprised me, that's for damn sure. But hit the like button and also leave a comment down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and peace.